Msambweni Member of Parliament, MP, Suleiman Dori is dead, his family has confirmed. Kinango MP Benjamin Tayari also confirmed his death. Mr. Dori died at Aga Khan Hospital in Mombasa on Monday morning. A relative, Shehe Mazizi, said he passed on at around 5 a.m. at the hospital where he has been receiving treatment for cancer. "I have received the news this morning. His body is at Aga Khan. We are making arrangements to be there," Mr. Tayari told them. Mr. Dori's death comes after he had gone silent for months and was not seen in public. Close friends had told them that the MP had disappeared from the public limelight because he was sick. The understands that it was just recently that he was seen back.